Two Houston pharmacies had their licenses revoked after a federal investigation uncovered a $17 million fraud scheme. A physician and a pharmacist are among four people indicted for using fake ketamine lotion prescriptions to bill insurance companies. Medical license defense attorney Tony R. Bertolino notes that the practitioners involved have yet to face consequences before the boards.